The most common form of cancer is skin cancer. If treated early, it can often be cured. If not, the consequences could be fatal. You play a critical role in detecting skin cancer early. Skin cancers can appear as changing moles, scaly patches, open non-healing sores, or raised enlarging bumps. Know your skin and be aware of any changes, especially in the size, shape, or color of a mole or any new skin growth. Pay attention as well to any growths that crust, bleed, or enlarge. Medical school community faculty member and dermatologist Dr. Steven Schleicher recommends avoiding long periods of time in the sun. Whenever outside, protect yourself by wearing a hat and sunglasses and using a sunscreen of at least 30 SPF. Tanning beds and sun lamps are also dangerous. They increase your chances of skin cancer, including the type called melanoma, which is often fatal. Follow these practices even on overcast days and experience the wisdom of well-being.